The Bharat Shukshagar Cooperative Society in Khilpara, Udaipur in Gomati district was in the year 1995. Since then, the Samiti had been undergoing election process. Although the association started its journey with 70 members, but at present there are total 449 members. It is a green store under Matabari block in Udaipur, which is spread over 7 gram panchayats. Khilpara, Jamchuri, South Murapara, Murapara, Chandrapur, Matabari and Fulkumari, etc. These villages, evicted workers of various fields have formed the cooperative society, which has been in the hands of the opposition since the left regime in Tripura. According to norms, this year too, the election was going to be held. As usual, the process started, but on 13th of April, the election official Ugrajay Mogh announced the postponement of the election. Protesting against it, a case was filed with the Tripura High Court. Said Shukshagar Cooperative Society's president Mozammal Ahmed Sarkar. He added that on 30th of April, the Tripura High Court quashed the stay order on the election process, calling it invalid. But few unruly people again suddenly stopped the election process using the excuse of second wave of
COVID-19. তখন আমরা হাইকোর্টের দ্বারস্থ হয়েছি পরবর্তী সময়ে হাইকোর্ট আমাদের পক্ষে গত 30 তারিখ পত্রিকাতে 30 তারিখ তো পত্রিকাতে এই আমরা সমিতির পক্ষে রায় দিয়েছে যে এই বুট বন্ধ করার এখতিয়ার এই অফিসারের নাই এবং তারা এটা অন্যায়
কোন কোটে কেস করছে
হাইকোর্ট ত্রিপুরা হাইকোর্ট তারা এটা অন্যায় করছে
Term elections were held regularly since 1998. Now it remains to be seen when this election will be held in the area. Bureau report, Halabol.